Hey, boy, you need to sign up for a club. You can't just stay at home jacking off and playing video games all day. You need to get your life together, or you're gonna end up living out of a dumpster. Like I did. Like I do.
I don't know. There's a lot of games out there that I could jack off to and play games while jacking off to.
You don't want to be like me, do you, kid? And your mom keeps calling the school saying you need to get out of the house.
I'll do it. Yeah, honestly, I'm just running out of material to jack off all day. I mean, my dick's raw. How the fuck am I supposed to get my dick up if my dick's so goddamn raw? Hey, I'm trying to join the football club. I don't think this is the football club. You got a fucking gun in your hand.
Nah, it's a football club.
Okay. Can I join?
Can you outrun a bullet? Because this guy can.
Can I join the ping pong club? Yeah, ping pong. I'm super excited about that. Get your wall, hey, what you going? What you going? Dude, don't you want to? Fuck. Oh, shit. All right. I'll fucking leave. I'll take the hit. This hoopball shit is the illest, fucking coolest shit that I've ever seen. Please, oh God Almighty, let me join hoopball. It's basketball, and no, I'll do anything. Anything, please.
I guess I'll just join whatever this is.
It's called volleyball, and you just bounce the ball around. You can't grip the balls like how you would normally do it in like a hoopball game, but you can't like grab the balls, but you just touch the balls. You just touch balls. You just bounce the balls and touch the balls, and you bounce around. You don't let it touch the ground, because that would be bad.
Well, is that it?
If you don't join today, you're gonna have a flashback in 7 years realizing why the fuck didn't I join volleyball club back in high school and made something of my fucking life. So it's up to you, kid. You gonna fucking join or what?
Oh shit, fuck that. Jesus.
Hey kid, I know a club. It's good. It's the best club. It's not even an official club.
Okay. Where's this club? I mean,
down these stairs.
Okay. I think I'm missing an important session or something that
no,
I'm not.
No. No, we gotta go downstairs and we're gonna see my wife.
What?
We're gonna join the club.
How many members do you got?
You need at least three for a threesome.
Oh my God.
Listen up, boy. Behind this door. There's a lot of cameras, a lot of action, a lot of lights, a lot of sounds, a lot of stuff you've never seen in your life. You're gonna have to get used to it though. Because you're gonna be a star, kid. You're gonna be the best. You're gonna be the next Billy Ray Cyrus.
What the fuck is a Billy Ray Cyrus?
Hannah Montana.
Oh. That's what this is. I thought it was some sex dungeon, but I guess it looks like some dancing class.
It's my wife. Ain't she pretty?
I just can't fuck your wife. I can't. I'm not gonna fuck your fucking wife, all right? I ain't gonna fuck shit.
Who said anything about fucking my wife?
You don't have what it takes to fuck my wife.
Oh shit, I knew I shouldn't say that. Excuse me. I can't show my face in that room ever again. I thought I was in some sort of hentai, but I guess I'm in some sort of shonen anime or something. God damn, I look like a fucking dumbass.
Son, is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
Have you been using my lube? It's practically empty.
Well, Dad, I'm sorry. I still haven't found a club.
Well, these ass beads aren't gonna fit without the lube, son.
Oh, it's that guy, the one that wanted me to fuck his wife. What is this? Is this what ballroom dancing looks like?
It's my wife.
People are so goddamn sweaty all over the place. It's like I'm being fucking illuminated by the heavens above. Oh no. You know what, guys? I know I'm a bit of a pervert, and I said some stuff, and I offended some people, and that video inspired me to be better, to make something of myself, to perhaps go the distance and go the mile so I could be able to become a very refined and inspirational person. I think I might want to join this club. Sincerely and honestly. So, yeah.
Sorry, we don't have room for you. Our class is full.
Does that mean I can go home and masturbate and play video games?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, time to make my dad proud. You dad, get in the loop!
Give the people what they want to see!